Today I'm building a drift go-kart. First I had to switch to smaller wheels, then I taped them up and used large PVC tubes to mount over them so I could eliminate traction. And this thing feels like you're driving on ice.